they're helping us actually grow our business. And without their help, I mean, there's a lot that they're doing for us. I do have a partner. Her name is Martha Hunt. She's not here with us today. She's back taking care of business, of course. But a little bit about my business. I want to thank you for inviting me to present today. And so I feel privileged to come here and share my thoughts and my business with you. I'm nervous, so I'm just going to take that out of the equation now. I am very nervous, and I've got my backup notes, and I might get so nervous that I read straight from the paper, okay? So I'm going to just let that go. Lilies of Hope is a in-home, non-medical caregiving service, and we specialize in caring for our senior citizens. But we also care for, a variety of ages in adults. And those are ones who are temporarily or permanently at a disadvantage. We are committed to assisting them in maintaining their independence and the quality of life. And Lilies of Hope also, we serve Robeson County, which is our residence county, and Scotland, Polk, Blake, Cumberland, Richmond, Columbus, and we also are in the central part of the United of North Carolina as well, which is also Durham, Lake, Orange, and Allen's County, among a few others. We are licensed in those actual counties. We also operate as a private pay and a insurance pay program that we have. Now, our services are companionship, centers, respite care, and dementia care. And some of our duties are mobility. We assist with mobility at home and also on the road, and also running errands and helping out with trips to appointments. We provide companionship and social interaction to help alleviate loneliness. Our care services are based on a 24-hour period, accessibility, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. We support with maintaining a balanced diet for our seniors and physical activities, medicine reminders that is recommended by their medical care providers. Personal care assistance that helps the client feel comfortable and ready for day or night, and confident. We do light housekeeping, laundry, we keep things clean, safe, and comfortable. Our business is to actually take the evolution of evolving holistic and wellness care for our aging population. In other words, increasing numbers of our baby boomers is creating ways that we can actually live a life to its fullest at home and in the comforts of our home. The retirement centers and assisted living facilities, they're great, but at the end of the day, what does our loved ones want to do? They want to go home. And even on our vacations, at the end of our vacation, it's great, but what's the first thing we want to do? We want to go home. So our loved ones want to go home as well. So we make that possible. We make that comfortable for them to stay in their homes. Statistics shows that your elders will live a longer, more fuller life if they are in the comforts of their home. A lot of change is, it gets them more confused and more stressful on their life. And so their lifespans will shorten. When I think back to when I first started my business at the beginning, I was reminded of a quote that I had read before, and it says, "Never let go of the hand that helped you up when you were down." It shows appreciation to those that show compassion to you, and that was by Rishi Garod. And I want to thank UNCP for actually helping us out and growing our business. And they're our helping hand. Mine is pretty much a straightforward company that we take care of the elderly in their home. We do the necessary things around their home to help them, but we don't do it all. We don't do everything for them. We like to include them in what we're doing so that they can stay independent as long as possible. So that is pretty much the business in a nutshell. And in my conclusion, I'd like you to consider the lilies. And the lilies planted by God in His divine garden, tended by His chosen gardeners. Okay. And I want to thank you.
Thank you.